Hey, we're here.
We are free. We're bringing an end to the patriarchy. We are women.
Hear our pain.
We are women.
Hear our shout.
We are women.
Have no doubt.
We are women.
We are free.
We are
shut the fuck up. Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie, huh? Oh, what a, is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
What? Oh, so what, it's just me getting hurt, is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you? Oh, you're not long for this world if this is the way you fucking act. You little jumped up motherfucker!
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was funny, all right? I apologize.
I accept your apology. Okay? All right, so let's hug it out. Mm-hmm. Nah! Nah! Right? You're
so
fucking
you're funny,
gotcha!
Huh?
Oh, fuck! No, I'm not funny! Fucking asshole! Oh, fuck! I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man, you all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But I would've just
look,
fucking...
Look, man. Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Michael? Fuck Michael. I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before. But what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
My friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. We had some problems. They mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped.
Yeah, and now it looks like they holding him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro, don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal. What was that?
What?
What was that?
Nothing.
Ah! Asshole! Everybody! Assholes!
Hey, it's me.
What did Trevor say?
Man, Michael's being held by a Chinese crew. Because of Trevor.
The irony isn't lost. I'm sending you an app for your phone. Michael's cell just came back online. This'll track its signal. It'll work better the closer you get. Be careful.
Sure.
I told you! He ain't my Gila!
Don't try to persuade me you're not lovers!
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot! You're making a mistake!
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I had to call in every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you kill several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa, 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 whoa! No, hey, hey! Hey! You idiots! I'll help you get Phillips!
Fuck me!
You want me to...
Come on,
pick yourself up. We're getting out of here.
We're going out this way. Hey, this way. Come on.
Mistaken for Trevor's friend. We can get out over here.
We should have shot him.
Man, they own us, Mike!
I'll try and lose him. Just let me get my head right. Off on one. He's about to kill me, Franklin, when these Chinese guys show up out of nowhere. Then he runs, and the next thing I know, I'm back in Los Santos on a fucking meat hook.
Well, you off the hook now?
Yeah, thanks to you. Say, how'd you find me anyway? Did my family look for me?
Nah, bro. I think they still away. Me and Lester thought something was up. Then I spoke to Trevor, and he said the Chinese had you.
Trevor told you?
Shit, not willingly. But yeah, he told me.
No fucking figure.
What the?
No fucking figure.
Man, he's angry at your ass. Way more than the normal middle-aged shit that y'all do.
Yeah, well, if he wants to have it out, Franklin, I got news for you. He knows where to fucking find me.
I saved your ass so you could kill one another? I thought we was in business together. The Union Depository.
Yeah, that might have to wait, bud. You're all right, though. You got that car thing in the meantime.
Actually, I don't got the car thing. We got the last ride, and Devin Weston stung us on the fucking bank. He's putting it in his investment fund.
Really?
Yeah, really. What we gonna fucking do?
Hey, look. An investment fund probably ain't the worst idea. I got this other thing with Weston down at the film studio. All right, then. I'll see you.
For sure.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty-ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right. Well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the feds. Trevor, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. All right. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it's the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day, and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. You hear me?
Dog, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
I'm just saying.
We had a deal! We had paperwork!
Hey!
Fuck off, Johnny!
Hey, you're a couple real badasses! Put a beat down on an old man!
Yeah, we don't take that! We have a deal with them!
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes!
With pleasure.
You fuck what?! Where are you going, tough guys?
¡Apúrate, cabrón!
I'm only a paraplegic, but you can't feel anything.
You're throwing me softballs. Rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know, but could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
Yeah, of course. I'll be right over. Turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life.
actually done something. A movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby, I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie, a real one. Call me.